mum and dad, but that was certainly not what Joelle and Jonah were known for on this paddock, the old 30-centimetre pick up and put down. They were sort of more known for your 50-metre runaways.
Baden Kerr has hit the bar and catches it too. Fantastic work. We almost got to give him 2 points for that. So it breaks his perfect record so far this season. We might have another look at that. Baden Kerr, well, I hope he's playing cricket this summer, because that is easy as you like.